Hello YouTube, how are you doing? This is Jack. You know, for a lot of seasoned vapers, they can recall the days when the vaping community is filled with the Ego batteries and the CE4 atomized combo. You know, they still remember the feeling of the very tight draw and the short battery span, lifespan. And as this vaping industry has evolved to now, there are a lot of sub-ohm vaping gears. And you know what? There are also like manufacturers like Kanger that have released a new, very new simple starter kit in the Ego style. So this is what I'm going to talk about today. The name is Kanger Subvod Starter Kit. Okay, let's firstly take a closer look at the device and you know and close up. This is a quick review and a quick look. Okay, here we are. You know, this plastic wrap has been ripped off and before I see this, so why not have a look at this box. It's still a Kanger style box, black and red combination. And as you can see here on the back, it says what this Subvod starter kit includes. It has a Subtank Nano-s and a Subvod battery and a SSOCC 0.5 Subvod coil and spared Pyrex glass, a micro USB cable and a manual. Okay, you can hear there is a scratch code here for you to check the authenticity of the device, making sure that it come from the right hand and to the right hand. Well, actually, everything the F40 offer is authentic and original. And here we are going to unpack it. Just slide it out, and what we have here is a totally white starter kit. Now, again, the color combination is very coordinated with white and black, and even like as usual, five clicks to turn it on, and the flashlight is also white. So you see, the color is perfect match. I'm going to detach the battery with the tank. Let's look at the battery. It's very short and tiny and pocket friendly, of course. The size is very thin, and the diameter of this battery is 18.5 millimeter. You can see here there is four airflow channels for other tanks which takes airflows from below, and the spring, and also here is a spring loaded thread. At the bottom there is a micro USB cable and two tiny holes. I believe this is for venting purpose. Actually, the name Subvod is for the battery itself. You see, Subvod, like E-Vod, they are very tiny little batteries, and it is a 1/300 capacity of power. So it doesn't have, you cannot vape for the whole day, but it can serve as an emergency vape device. Okay, this is what we have. I quite like the white color of the Kanger Subvod battery. Okay, now here we have this Subtank Nano-s. You know, the S stands for stainless steel, and they actually improved the airflow control. This is a tiny hole, one very tiny hole, and this is an elongated airflow slot. And then continue, we have two larger air hose and one larger air hose, you know, this is the smallest one. So actually this offered the two choices of vaping needs, like mouth lung vape and for lung heaters also. So as we detach the bottom base, you can see here we have the SSOCC 0.5 ohm coil here. It's not square shape. No, the step, the material used for this coil is different from the, it's not candle coil, it's stainless steel. So that's what the S stands for. Okay, so what come along with the box is a spare Pyrex glass tube and also a USB cable. Very simple. Actually, at the bottom of the box, you can see there is a using guide. Okay, and also this welcome to our linking propaganda card. I know there is also a user manual, it's not here, but actually maybe I put it somewhere else when I was testing it. Actually that user manual includes all the information you need to know how to start, you know, start vaping as an early vapor. Yes, just, and also all those specifications that you need in any other starter kits that can include it in their other vape gears. Okay, it's not here. I forgot where I put it. Sorry. Anyway, this is a quick look on this device, and just hopefully can bring you to knowing this device more. Maybe in time there were lots of other more complete reviews coming up on YouTube or other channels. So anyway, iFortis do carry this product, and if you really are interested in it, you can check our links below. You know, scroll the descriptions down, and you can see all the information you need to know about this device in details. Okay. Okay. So. That's it for the close-up.
Now I'm back from the close-up. Again, this Kanger Subvod Starter Kit is very simple and without any functionalities like variable voltage. You know, actually it has a fixed voltage of 3.7 volts. So you don't have to go to all those adjustments to pink to the specific voltage you like. Actually, it maintains the steady and fixed voltage at 3.7. Okay, that's what you have. Actually, it does come in two colors, black, and this one is a white version. So, well, if you like white, you can pick a white. If you like black, you pick a black. Personally, I like white better. Okay, thanks for watching. I hope to see you soon.